Hello everyone, welcome to our African Lovers channel. This is our third video and we will be discussing about mauve fishers. Remember our previous video about green and blue fishers. The main difference of the mutation is about the base color change from yellow to white. For mauve mutation, it is quite different because the mutation is not about the color but within the bird's feathers. The mauve mutation have a different fold in its feathers, which absorbs all the lighting. That's why we are seeing it as black. Color basically depends on the light absorption of the material. For mauve, its feather have a different fold for which it absorbs all the light. The mauve appearance is black color, white face, and white beak. It is still under the blue series, the white-based birds. This mutation is important for breeders because it makes the color of the offspring more dark. If green is paired with mauve, it can produce olive color birds. If blue is paired with mauve, it can produce violet colored birds. That's all for now. See you in the next time.
Ano nangyari? Baka na?
Hindi naman yung tsura ng dagat.
Ano? Parang flat na flat?
Hindi. Ayun na yung ano.
Ayun ulan. Oo. Ang galing bagyo eh. No? Nakakatakot na yan. Ano?
Dito tayo. Dito pa. Dito tayo nag-hotel eh.
Huwag mong okay. Galawin yan.
Si Awa na nakakasama
lang. Pinatain niya.
Kasi ginugutom ni nanay.
Pag-basic kong kumain yun ha.
Yan, Jo.
Ay, guys, may Jollibee na sa baler ha.
Puno yan. Ano yan, Jo? 3 meals a day?
Si
Awon. Ano ba yung Ilang oras lang yun?
Ha?
Ilang oras lang yun?
Parang dadaan
lang. Oo, pag bagyo naman, ganyan lang. Pag
tumada na sa Pilipinas, Pilipinas, kasi na ano?
Nabibreak na yung wind niya.
Hey.
Maliit pala to.